St. Patrick's Day may be once a year, but if you're still looking to have an Irish dining experience, you can. MacCool's Restaurant, with locations in Salt Lake City, Layton, and Ogden, is one of Utah's favorite Irish dining spots. Owner Mick Warner says MacCool's is designed to be friendly, casual, and welcoming. They want anybody who comes here to feel like they belong, and that includes families. That's probably why they have a strong following of local regulars. At MacCool's, they pride themselves on offering fresh food. For example, all dressings are made from scratch. Mick also believes in buying local as much as possible, which is smart since it adds money back into the local community. They roast all their meats, including turkey, beef, lamb, and corned beef. The menu has a selection of 17 salads, and it's changed 3 or 4 times a year. Fish and chips are the top seller, made with fresh fish. Before opening MacCool's, Mick spent several years in Colorado creating high-end food and beverage operations for golf communities. He worked with big names in the golf business, like Jack Nicklaus, and at one time ran about 12 food service operations. It was during this time that he received the inspiration for MacCool's. He was building a concept designed to be an English Tudor community, and he wanted it to resemble an English pub. He couldn't find any British folks to help him design it, but he did find some Irish. He enjoyed them so much that when he came to Utah, he decided to open an Irish-themed restaurant. You'll notice the restaurant has a red door, and that's because in Ireland, the bright red door means welcome. Mick and his business partner, Scott Schlishman, designed and built all the restaurant concepts, starting with the Salt Lake City location in Foothill Village. Each has a different themed section, like country cottage, Victorian, and Gaelic. Foothill Village also has patio seating. MacCool's hosts live music with performances from local artists, Wednesday at Foothill, Thursday in Layton, and Saturdays in Ogden. For Zions Bank, I'm Chris Redgrave, speaking on business.